Fine. This is Cheryl Contee from Jack and Jill Politics and also Vision Strategy, my company. I just did the Stepping It Up, Creating Powerful Multiracial Alliances here at Netroots Nation. It's great to be here. And thanks to everyone who came to the panel and also followed on.
Tell me a little bit about the panel. What are the conclusions that you think we would reach after that?
Well, I think that a lot of people have talked about how to frame the dialogue on immigration differently. You know, there are a lot of stereotypes and myths that are being layered upon the discussion, and it's really important to break those apart. It's also important for folks from other communities to be ambassadors across communities and to partner more effectively.
Right, and are you, for instance, are you talking about immigration in your blog?
Yes, on Jack and Jill Politics, we actually have talked about immigration, and we often link to or excerpt from other bloggers, including the pro-migrant and Latino blogger networks.
And what's the response of most of your readers?
They've really supported. I mean, the good news is that, for the most part, I think at least our audience, which is the African-American middle class, totally gets what's happening.
Okay, now you have another panelist about the African American Caucus, right?
I do, yes, and I'm late for it, so I better go. Thank you
okay,
so much.
Thank you. But the one that final words before everything ends.
Okay. We're going to have a hell of a battle for immigration at the end of this year, beginning of the next, so get ready, because what you're seeing in healthcare is nothing compared to what we're about to see.
Well, I'm very happy to hear that.
Thank you.
And thank you. It was a successful event.
Thank you, and congratulations.
Thank you.